Hello, peeps. Welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. Final Fantasy 14, part 274. Shout out to Naked Snake. He's my 11th YouTube subscriber. Hey, no stopping me now, is there? Hey, fair play, Paul. Do appreciate it. Oh, I can't believe it. Waited ages to get in double figures, and then, wait, I'll have some of that. Right, speak with, oh, that's right, yeah, when I finished yesterday, I went and did all my materia stuff on my gear, and then I've come back, so now we need to go to the Hamza, yeah, so, need to get to the beach, don't I, which is that way. Maybe not. That way. Heading right way. Right, get on my dragon. We're going to attack the tower, aren't we? Right, past these old walruses. Turn the volume down a bit. Been in the town this morning. As you can see, I've had my ears lowered and my neck raised. Right, if I remember right, it's just round this corner. Bloody hell, there's enough of these bloody things. Stay out of the way, can't be done with it. Right, where are they? Where are you, cockers? Ah. Our friend from yours here, we've been expecting you. You and yours will lead the mission, I'm told. The warning scales are delivered soon. Please stand at the boat. We've readied. Right. What boat? Oh. There it is. Right, destination, wait for rest to turn up. Anyway, how are we all doing on this Tuesday morning? We all right? I feel better now, I've got my hair cut. I don't like long hair. It irritates me. What do you mean, everything irritates me? This is the future of Aetherite travel. I think I'll stick to boats. No warning, however emphatic. Could have prepared me for that. On account of which we are of little or late, but fighting fit mostly. My friends, permit me to thank you for accepting this mission. We should still call you Vashan, I suppose. Indeed, it would not do to confuse our soldiers. Oh, of course, because he's a facsimile, isn't he? Very well, then. We humble that you should see fit to entrust us with your warding scales. Please convey as much to His Excellency. One for each of you. Please accept them with my blessings. Our thanks. With these we can go anywhere. Those with the blessing of light can go. Not only for this operation either, but for all the ones to come, we can finally break our monopoly on primals. that case, they're all yours from now on. I've been waiting for this day. So have we, my friend, so have we. If everyone is amenable to it, let us review the strategy. Go in, kill the buggers. Isn't that it? That's the strategy. Divide into all that, isn't it? It's a recap, isn't it? Yeah, we know. Albert and his will get through the defences. The others will try and free the prisoners. The primals which the tower bring forth shall be deities of Thavanarian myth. As we have no prior experience, pray exercise the utmost caution. We commence the operation at your word, my friend. I don't want to. For the people of Thavnir, nay, the entire world, we must prevail. Right, we're going in. Into the tower with a party of NPCs. We're not going to have a dragon, are we? So, I'll stick with my trusted ones. Just hope Alf is up to it. Whoa. What do you mean insufficient item level? Don't tell me, it's got to be 500. Oh, you bugger. Got to get another 2 points from somewhere. How the hell can I do that? Can't do it, can I? Let's go back, see if I can buy something. Well, that's a pain, isn't it? Right, where's the shopkeepers then? He's up there. What you got? Tools? Don't need tools, do I? Battlecraft gear. Nope. What about battlecraft accessories? I don't know what to do. Now, I don't have any grub that boost stuff, do I? Nope. Right, maybe somewhere else will do it then. We're about down here. Sorry about this, folks. Craft accessories. No. Don't think I need nothing mending now. I ain't got a clue then, because no other shops. Well, I think I'm going to have to stop here, aren't I? Because I ain't got a clue. What about Gemstone Trader? What's he got? No, I thought she might have sold some earrings or something. Right, I'm going to have to stop it here and then figure out how to get some more stuff. Otherwise we're stuck, aren't we? So, catch you in a bit. Hello peeps. Right, I'm back. I've managed to find myself a pair of trousers. That just puts me on bang on 500. Mind you, it cost me a lot of bloody money. 2,500 klebbies. Right. Register for duty. Here we go. I was travelling all around the place trying to find a vendor, and then I was using the market boards. Found some in the end. Spent about 3,000-4,000 travelling. Oh, they're tough ones, aren't they? Even that new shot of mine hardly touches them. Come on, raging strikes. First shot. First one done. Arrive at Ingenuity's Ingress, whatever that is. Holy shit.
You're mine.
Oh, hit him with everything we got. About refulgent arrow. Laden spike. Okay, another one down. A sense of search, if something hath begun. Surge of ether. What the hell was that? This is where we parted ways. We shall survey the halls. I guess we go this way. Volume up just a fraction.
I have you now.
Well, go on, get job done then, love.
You underestimate me.
I know what I forgot to do. I'll do it in a minute. Eat some goodies. Come on, laden spike. God, it's hardly touching them.
There, I have you now.
Right. Before we crack on, inventory. Armor last. No, I don't need that. Critical hit, skill speed, direct hit rate, critical hit plus 10%. Use. Right, let's go. Oh, get back. Get the old bard songs going.
Mitre.
Another one gone. Is this the first of the baddies? Well, we're going to have to learn the dance. Windurovite, what's that? Get in the centre quick.
You underestimate me.
Where's Alfie? Stick me Alfie. Quick. Ouch. Come on, Alfie, heal me.
You.
Come on, go down, you bitch. No, run, ouch. Mask of healing, no good to me. Guess we're going upstairs. Wish I'd made myself a brew. Right, nearly halfway. Arrive at Prosperity's.
You now.
I guess this way then. Does do a lot of damage, that laden spike. 2,000. Holy shit, what we got in here? Yeah.
cannot stop us.
Come on. Kill their mother.
You underestimate me.
Rain of death. Bring on the rain. Come on. Get these umbrellas or whatever they're called. Get around there, but let's get this big guy. Hyper-tuned, whatever that is. Ooh, 3,000 on that one. Back to 2.5.
You underestimate me.
You're mine.
Ooh. Burst shot. Ooh, nearly 5,000. Another coffer. Still not halfway through. Ah, this must be halfway through. Where's Alfie? There he is. Get out of there, Albert.
You cannot stop us.
Oh, I'm frozen. Ouch. frozen. She's doing yet. I'm a bit confused. Frozen again. Frozen again. Get out of there. Whew. Guess we're going this way, are we? Oh, hang on, treasure coffer. Gauntlets of healing, no good to me. Wisdom's Ward. We're going upstairs again. Like the burst shot, the odds. Yeah, that was 4,000. 4,000 again. Keep using burst shot on these. Burst shot keeps doing over 3,000, so I'll keep using that one for the moment, I think. No coffers. No. A Zot Road or whatever that is. Burst shot did nearly 7,000 then. Fear. What about on these? Yes. Right, coffer. Ring of aiming, that might be useful. I guess we're going up here. Is this Wisdom's Ward? No. No treasure coffer. Where to now? Looks like something out of Alien, doesn't it? Oh shit. We're still nowhere near the baddie yet, big boss. God, bloody hell.
You cannot stop us.
Come on, that burst shot's doing the most damage. He's nearly dead. Whew. Way up, is this it? No matter the cost, we must protect the tower. The purple elephant. The Magus. Magus sisters. I guess it's up here. Didn't miss a coffer, did I? Hang on. Double check before we get in there. No coffer. Got 4 minutes of food left. Hang on. Inventory. Use. Get it all going. Where are we running to? Get out of there. Doing any damage to them? Get in the middle.
Let's give them a show.
Try and stop me.
Let's give them a show!
I have you!
I have you now! You now. With heart and steel.
Come on. What's his name? Cinderella, or whatever it is.
You underestimate me.
Right, that's one out of the way. Another couple of burst shots should do it.
You underestimate me.
There.
Have we done it? Or is that just a level up? Oh no, I think we've done it. Bloody hell. Hey, I'm chuffed with me then. Bloody hell, fire. Do, 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 do. Oh, what a good, nice one to finish the game on, eh? Right, we got a treasure coffer, a Monstorum pistol. I don't use a pistol. Yes.
We fortified the captives with what magics we could. Have the defenses been disabled? All appears quiet for the moment.
The lower floors were disturbing enough, but this place feels wrong. The ether is heavy and thick, like wading through a quagmire.
I believe we stand in the tower's beating heart. What sayest thou, Ishtola?
Kill the heart.
I see it. Ether siphoned from the land runs up through the spire, flowing to a single point. This is the core we seek. Yet something is off. As large as this structure is, it siphons far more ether than is required to sustain it. 'Tis as if the core is feeding on the energy, consuming it. I need to take a closer look. There is something there, embedded inside the core.
What is it?
A man's limb.
This is what we came to destroy?
Yes, if you would be so kind.
And that should be the end of it.
Yeah, I think the tower's coming down.
No!
My theory that the tower might come crashing down following the core's destruction doth appear to be correct.
Could have said something beforehand.
Bully for you! And how are we supposed to survive the fall?
Prisoners below.
The floor beneath our very feet dissolves. Brace yourselves.
I pray I'm not too late.
Hooray! Got them all out.
What happened? Where are we?
By my reckoning, we're still on the island where the tower stood, but 'tis as if it never existed. Hardly a scratch.
Graham. Graham wove a levitation spell at the last moment, large enough to catch everyone, it would seem.
That explains the lack of obvious injuries.
The expenditure of so much ether has taken its toll. He will need plenty of rest, but should otherwise be none the worse for wear.
Good old Graham. Where's Nirvana?
And the immediate problem is what to do with our new friends here. They'll be much changed for their time in the tower. Even if their bodies are intact, I doubt we could say the same for their minds.
Angelo and I will take care of that.
I have every faith in you, Alizé, but there are just too many for you to treat alone.
We'll send at once to Eorzea for more Porxies, and call on the local mages to lend a hand.
Hail, Scions! We were watching the tower when it simply disappeared. What happened here?
The threat is banished, and thy people delivered. They are, however, in need of treatment, and we of a secure locale and helping hands to assist us in its provision.
You shall have all this and more. Come, let us convey these unfortunate souls to the city.
Nirvana. Speak with Thancred. The liberated prisoners are being transported to Ra's al Ghul for treatment. Alice and Ishtola will oversee the administration of tempering treatment with support from those who know a healing spell or two. We'll go and join them in the city once you've had a moment to catch your breath. I could enter the tower again if I want to, but I'm not. See what Thancred's got to say. He's ready to sack out. Well, we'll do that next time. Right. So, not a bad one today. Makes up for all them days of boring ones, won't it? Cracking game. Anyway, once again, thanks to Naked Snake to be my 11th subscriber. I can't believe it. Two in 2 days. I'm dead chuffed. Anyway, thanks for all your views. Don't forget to like and subscribe and tell your friends and pass the message on. Let's try and get numbers up even more. Hey, I'm dead. Don't take a lot to please me, does it? But anyway, thanks for watching, folks, and until next time, I'll see you.